Sit! Sit!
I want to play more! Impossible, dude! Ha!
Yeah!
That was fun!
You can do it, dude!
Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
We'll be right back.
tip!
More! As expected!
Go!
Leave it to me!
Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Surprises.
dude!
New menu item!
Is that all? Sit!
Dude!
later. Sit.
Servant. Zip! Zip!
I do!
Yeah.
Let's go!
Watch me!
Now we can unlock the dimension gate. Let's... There!
like to go, dude! Congratulations, dude! You've safely unlocked the Dimension Gate!
Now we can move forward.
I assume the suspect who caused the problem is waiting on the up...
I figured it was you.
If you got this far, that means you're no ordinary thief. In that case, I'll tear off your disguise.
Dodging, I see. I was just paying.
The lost soldiers are here.
What's going on?
Looks like our situation just got more chaotic.
I am Hedler, the overlord of poison dice. If my beloved poison dice is going to fall under the lost control, then I'd rather turn it into a poisonous wasteland.
What? Hold on a second. We are not the lost.
This is... The land is tainted with poison.
This isn't good. I'll just fall back for now.
The Overlord of Poison Dice is very weak in terms of power, but he can use all sorts of poison. With the appearance of the Overlord, the situation here has gotten very complicated.
The situation? What shall we...
This is more trouble than I expected, but it...
me, we'll definitely win.
Bye.
is a reckless choice.
You didn't want Void Dark to take your netherworld so badly, but you covered it in poison.
Even famous overlords have trembled contrary to its looks. I can see.
Hee-hee! That's the first time anyone has ever said that about me. The neighboring netherworlds have always despised us. That's why I trained in skills that use...
We are the Rebel Army. Would you like to join us in defeating Void Dark?
Rebel Army? Defeat Void Dark?
Seriously serious, Redneck!
Interesting.
Leave it to me!
Super defeated them, right? Well, it all boils down to power. Everything is going just as we planned.
Hey, aren't we forgetting something?
I don't know, but if you forgot about it...
Hi-yah!
If you're gonna attack someone from behind... You should probably be more quiet about it.
Let's see how long you can... I'm gonna ask you one more time!
I didn't steal them, and I have no intentions of telling you where I learned them.
All right, then eat this!
That move...
I'm still perfecting this move. Got a problem with that? You, Killia. But we will... I am the only one who will kill...
Goldeon? Didn't he just say Goldeon?
Could he be referring to Goldeon, the great demon fist? Sir Killian.
Excuse.
According to historians, many quickly gave up when confronted with Demon Emperor Void Dark's ultimatum, and numerous netherworlds surrendered before any blood was shed. In smaller netherworlds, like Toto Bunny, both civilians and overlords surrendered in exchange of their lives. Typically, the netherworlds that gave in to the tyranny of the Demon Emperor were forced to join the Lost Army and fight the war.
There has been a murder! The victim is the muscle gorilla Red Magnus! The cause of death is suffocation from his own sultriness.
Hey!
Who is the killer?
I don't know. It's an unsolved mystery.
Super Hey!
A beautiful girl gallantly appears before the brainless detective. Overlord by day, temptress by night. Her true identity is the fascinating beautiful girl detective, Serafina. Next time on Beautiful Girl Detective Serafina.
You can't give spoilers in the preview!
I get to choose the kill.
Lord Void Dark, it's an emergency. The overlords we captured have escaped.
We have caught you off guard, Void Dark. My brothers and I shamefully allowed ourselves to be captured so that we could kill you.
Thank you.
though you are strong, not even you can take on the Ten Ashur. Let's go. My name is Alfonso.
So there were some...
Crap! Lord Void Dark! This isn't what it seems. We were instigated into this by our foolish brother.
As his 84th secretary, I shall be assisting Lord Void Dark. I am Viscount Mothman Moth. I am here on behalf of my predecessor, who spilled tea on my master, Moth. My master, Lord Void Dark, is most generous. Except, Moth. Only one of you can be pardoned, Moth. The one who survives will be rewarded with the business. Entertain my master with a no-holds-bar.
Demon Fist, Goldeon, is a great hero who fought 10,000 of... And he has no affiliations with anyone or any place. He just has a netherworld in his heart. His exploits are common knowledge throughout the netherworld.
Of course! I just remembered.
That...
Yeah, there isn't a single person...
Yes, of course, it's...
By the way, where'd Kill...
He has locked himself up in his room. I've been spying on him, but he's not...
Are you really doing that?
In any event, Killia and Goldeon.
Darn it! There are so many unanswered. I want to know all about Sir Kill.
Does Red Magnus sense?
Absolutely not. I simply.
It's an emergency, dude!
What's going on?
We have an intruder!
An intruder? Who would be rude enough?
Heh, sounds fun. They've got balls to try and pick a fight with us. The super...
An intruder now. The Bizarokin again?
The intruder is hiding somewhere in this pocket net. We searched as long as we could. Open parentheses 3 minutes. The intruder must be a professional, dude. So everyone, please be careful and stay away...
Episode 4, Yellow, Rabbit, and Curry.
Thank you. I'm moving on.
you up.
Welcome!
yellow Prinny? That's where.
That's odd. That yellow Prinny looks pale.
But you can't fool on this pleasant and stimulating smell. If I'm not mistaken, it's sardine curry. You're the criminal, dude!
The Prinnies are outraged out of their minds. That curry must be quite delicious.
I agree. Prinnies usually don't do any work at all.
Hey, don't you all feel like eating curry now, too?
Smile will never come back. Who was it that took that smile away?
carry out your revenge. Who cares about a world? Just destroy everything. Unleash me! Now!
Shut up!
Lise, please help me stay sane until I get my...
Thank you. This is it!
A suspicious yellow printy used the dimension gate to go to the Munch Room, dude!
Dave, it's work at escaping. Wait, why didn't you capture it?
That's not part of my job description.
He doesn't want to get involved in a complicated matter.
Now is no time for admiration. I have to be the one who takes the first bite of Sir Killia's homemade curry.
Oh, Red Magnus can't allow that. The Supreme One is taking the first bite.
No, no. I can't allow anything to happen to you guys.
Hey, you guys. Don't we have some...
No! That curry is our...
That is correct. Not even the most malicious heart can resist once they have...
But if you really want to eat it that badly, why don't we have...
Actually, I used up all the rice. My bad.
Killia, just how hungry do you get?
This situation has just gotten critical.
I want curry, I want curry, I want...
Is this my fault for making curry?
Quick!
get for doing that to me. I'll show you my true powers.
Go!
Super!
Definitely win.
should always play.
Clairvoyance. We'll be right back.
Let's fix you up.
Thank you.
coming.
you like to go, dude?
Yeah!
Let's go!
support you.
Here I go.
Stay!
Leave it to me!
Let's fix you up.
Welcome!
Where would you like to go, dude?
Thank you.
do this.
Thank you.
here?
welcome!
Cheating's the best!
Thank you.
welcome!
Thank you.
Let's fix you up.
Welcome!
Thank you.